The loudness block gives high numbers if I click on it while I'm being pretty loud, and lower numbers if I'm being quieter. If I go to the motion section and get a set Y block and put this loudness block inside it, then when I click on it and I'm being loud, my sprite's gonna be high up. If I'm being quieter, it's gonna go further down. I could also go to the control section and get a forever block. If I click on this, it'll keep updating the Y value based on my loudness. Another thing I can do is go to the events section and get this when loudness is greater than block. Maybe I want this only to run when I'm being pretty loud, greater than 50. And let's say I want the rabbit to change to its next costume and make a magic sound. Now, when I clap my hands, it transforms. What will you create with the loudness block?